This is the only screwdriver I could find, so I hope it'll work. Okay, so first we remove the tape. We remove the tape again. And then let's see. Can we get to the screws at all? This is some kind of phone repair set, so let's see if anything will help us today. Let's see. No. This is probably actually a real screwdriver. Oh, will you look at that? There were only two screws. That can't be all. Really hidden piece of screw. Oh! Take a look at the size of that one. Long screw. Read the guide on there. Bunch of claws here, 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 and then two here, I think. And to be honest, I'm gonna fuck that up. Something's got to give. Someone's written on it. 10-5, 10-5, K3, U6. Okay, so we are going to locate the speed screw, I think. So according to the guide, the next step is to desolder. Here, 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 here. Oh, not here. This is garbage. Grass, I think. And yeah, desolder all these and yeah, whatnot. It's like, I'm not gonna do that, you know. This here, oh, this little thing is actually the speed screw. So, by turning this one, I can adjust the speed of the. So, if we put the batteries in. The spinning of the wheel here by adjusting this one. There we go. So this is how slow we can go. If you turn it too much, it gets fast again. There's not much range offered here. So this is garbage actually. The other thing I wanted to do was to remove the erase head, but it seems I can't get to that one without desoldering, or maybe I could go from here and just like fuck it up with a screwdriver maybe. Do you think I can do that? Who am I kidding? It's
down here somewhere. Oh.
just here is the erase head, and just here above is the screw for the erase head. So if I can remove the plastic just there, I think I might be able to remove it. See the tone head now and the screw above it, so man wins again. And I'm unscrewing the screw. And what the fuck? There we go. It wasn't attached? If we pop some batteries in here. Place. If we fast forward a little. Okay, so I'm gonna test the voice over dub thing because we don't have an erase head anymore, I think. So let's see that.
Okay, so I'm gonna test the voice over dub thing because we don't have an erase head anymore, I think.
Okay, that's good. And then once again, I'm here to record something over my previous recording, I hope. And let's see what happens.
Okay, so once again, I'm here to record something over
my
previous recording. I hope we don't have an erase head anymore.
It still lowers the volume of the early recording, so I guess I'm recording silence louder than the previous recording. But anyway, this is good. This is exactly what I wanted, I think.
Okay, so once again, the previous recording was something. This is good. This is exactly.
Okay, so I missed. Okay, but thank you. And now, what do I do with this one, I guess? I throw it away. Thank you for watching.